Facebook and Instagram.
The ball and chain.
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.
At this place, Beacon Theater, and God's love for us. Up there, Acts 2:38, Peter replied, "Repent then, all you, and be baptized." So that's why I was baptized, and you actually probably went to church consistently. We're there, so was Irving, so was many of you out there in the audience. So it's actually, you know, it began even before we knew it. Side, that's the New Jersey side. That's west of New York, so they call that West New York, New Jersey. I don't get it. I just wish I don't get it. Alright, we're just gonna call it New Jersey. It's where I first met you at that mixer at Maria Teresa Sweeney's place. And I remember you. I looked at you and I went, wow. That's a good looking sister. It wasn't then when we started to go on dates, but you were on my mind the whole time. Okay, maybe not like every day, but I had you there as a sister that was someone like need to know type of basis, you know? Anyway, I think I just sent something, and obviously we had a future together, but it was just something that was so magical, I can't even express, but anyway. Okay, so basically, that night, I was so encouraged by, you know, the sisters. I mean, you guys really stepped up. Somebody wanted to learn how to play poker, and so we were sitting on this long table, and no one except me, luckily, knew how to play. So there was a sister over here. Well, first of all, I was sitting right here at the head table, obviously, that would be me. And there was a sister there, and another sister here. And another sister here. And a Sara here. And I think you're trying to like get close to me, I think. Anyway. Dealing the cards and stuff, you know. And I'm teaching you guys how to play poker. And I'm like, oh my god, I love this attention. And I just kept thinking back to that day, like, I couldn't keep you off of my mind. I kept remembering you over and over, and I was so encouraged that day that I don't know, it was like we had a connection that I didn't want to lose. So, you know, we continued to be friends, I guess. Kind of like distant friends, but still, I had you in my story, you know. And you made a big impression, you know, it was just a great day, and I was very lucky, not in poker, but in love. Obviously, that was very special for me, and it's a day I'll never forget. And,
okay.
So we walk, we walk, elevator and then walking towards the center floor. Remember this? So, you know, it's okay if you won't dance. Walking. And you're thinking, it seems like you want to call Karen or somebody to ask for advice, but I'm like, I'm wondering if you're still okay with this. If I can see, you know, this is something new for both of us. Yeah, love can be a little awkward at times. So I can feel the awkwardness and we're walking, and I'm like, are you sure you're okay with this? And then you go,
without you, the ground.
No, man. This project is very much unscripted. When I did say I love you, you know, this wasn't here. And I don't know what we're doing here, but
the flowers.
So, don't you get an idea of how much?
Yeah. Yeah.